Hola chicos y chicas, mi nombre es David Becerril y soy usuario de Bibliotecas de Tlalnepantla de base en el Estado de México y voy a guiarlos en este bibliotutorial de inglés en el cual abordaremos la actividad 1 de la unidad 1B de su libro Yes We Can para segundo grado de secundaria. El tema que abordaremos es Reading Fantasy Literature, que significa leyendo literatura fantástica. Comenzamos. Look at number two covers. Aquí tenemos que observar las cubiertas de los libros y numerarlas con el correcto tipo de literatura. We will have to check the cover and the title of the books, and then we have to match the cover with the correct number. Number 1. Fairy tale. Cuento de hadas. Number 2. Novel. Novela. Number 3. History book. Libro histórico. Number 4. Poetry, poesía. In the first book, we can see this tiny girl in red color with a little basket in her hands. For me, she seems like she's lost in the forest looking for somebody. You remember that story? As a clue, there's a dressed wolf as well. Which one do you think this cover belongs to? Number 1, number 2, number 3, or number 4? The second cover has a big Mexican flag with a guy raising his hand as a combat signal, but, more important, there's a date in there. What does this date mean? This is the date inside. What kind of book could it be? Which one of these? The title of the third book tells us too much, a collection of poems by Sor Juana Inés de la Cruz. Who was she and why is she in the cover of a poems book? The last one is The Lord of the Rings. Have you heard this title before? Let me give you a little clue. The name of the character in the cover is Bilbo Baggins. Haven't you get it yet? The name in Spanish is Bilbo Bolsón. Discuss the questions. Number 1. Which of the books is for small children? This is small children. Number 2. Which one is useful for finding real information about events, like wars? Number 3. Where can you find rhymes, like love rhymes? Number 4. Which of the books might have fantastic characters, like big dragons, or even magic? Number 5. Which book would you like to read? Tell us why. Espero este video les haya sido de ayuda. Tengan en cuenta que aprender un idioma amplía su inteligencia lingüística, por ende, su cultura y su capacidad de resolver problemas en el cotidiano. Acérquense a su biblioteca pública más cercana o consulten la Biblioteca Digital de Tlalnepantla de Base en el Estado de México. Tengan buen día. Hasta luego.
Gobierno de México.